Fellow Ghanaians, on behalf of my wife Rebecca, my daughters, grandchildren, and members of my family, and on behalf of the government, I send best wishes of the season to you all as we celebrate Christmas. In a year filled with several highs and some lows, we're having for the first time in a long while to celebrate the birth of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ in a subdued manner. We're having to make merry, albeit under restrictions, as a result of the global pandemic of COVID-19, which has not spared our shores. In spite of this, the epic story of Christmas provides us with an opportunity once again to affirm our faith, hope, and trust in Almighty God and His only begotten Son, Jesus Christ, and to imbibe in us a deeper appreciation of a sense of hope in times of adversity and triumph over uncertainty. We in Ghana have good reason to be thankful to Almighty God for how far He has brought us. Our nation is united and at peace. We continue to be a beacon of democracy on the continent, having conducted, even in the midst of the pandemic, a transparent, free, fair, credible, and safe general election, which has been so adjudged by all impartial domestic and international observers. Our economy is rebounding at a much faster rate than originally anticipated. We're ensuring that the basic elements of social justice, that is, wide access to quality education and good health care, are being met. Food is affordable and is in abundance in our markets. And we are seeing to the transformation of the Ghanaian economy, which will bring in its wake jobs for the youth of our nation. We're not there yet, but there's now a much greater belief that with discipline, determination, and hard work, we will make it. And I assure you that our nation is being put on the path of progress and prosperity. So, fellow Ghanaians, in all our celebrations and reflections on 2020, let us adhere to the COVID-19 protocol by respecting the enhanced hygiene and mask-wearing protocols. It may be unconventional, especially at a time when we gather to make merry, but that is one way to ensure that we will make it to the new year, healthy and alive. Let us celebrate safely and responsibly. All of us must avoid anything that will jeopardize the lives of our beloved ones and put others in harm's way. Let us be a blessing on the lives of those in need, and through our actions, bring good cheer to all. I wish you all a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. May the Christmas season bring you joy, and may the new year usher in a new era of blessing and growth for you and for everyone you hold dear, by the grace of the Almighty. Bima munyina efishiapa afio afi. May God bless us all in our homeland Ghana and make her great and strong.